हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 23 एंड 24 ऑफ क्लास 8, सब्जेक्ट जीके, क्रोनोलॉजी ऑफ एनर्जी। सिंस द डे द मैन फर्स्ट मेड फायर, ह्यूमंस हैव सॉट आउट द रिसोर्सेज ऑफ द अर्थ टू पावर देयर नीड्स। वेदर इट्स फ्यूल फॉर कुकिंग, हीटिंग और पावरिंग, दैट रिसोर्स इज इन हाई डिमांड। Fortunately, the world provides a vast variety of energy sources for our consumption through. Some are better for us and our surrounding than others. Let us know about these developments. This type of energy is generated by heat from the earth's core, heating water into steam, which turn turbines in order to generate electricity. The energy is totally clean. Although some people have concerns about the safety and reliability of building plants over fault lines, it is geothermal energy. Second one, steam power. In 1970, use of biofuels began when the prices of oil rose high. In 1975, Brazil started using biofuel on a large scale. A third of Brazil's cars now run on the ethanol, which is produced from sugarcane. Though biofuels cut pollution, critics point out that cultivating, harvesting and processing the cane crop uses as much fuel as it produces. Next is hydroelectricity power. Hydroelectricity energy, also known as hydropower, relies on the movement of fresh water bodies of water to move propellers and generate energy that is typically achieved by building dams at strategic points on rivers. Next we have offshore gas field. The search for oil and gas fields spreads to the seabed with the drilling of a well off the coast of Louisiana, USA in 1945. Gas is also piped ashore from a drilling rig. It was transported through a pipeline made of drilled pipe logs for 25 miles. 40 kilometers. Next we have biofuel. An English astronomer, Thomas Newcomb, used his atmospheric engine to pump water from mines. He was the first to harness the power of steam in 1712 AD. Next, wave and tidal power. Although wave power is difficult to harness, since 1966, dams across river estuaries have been extracting energy from the tides. Next is wind power. Modern explosion of wind power began in 1982 at Columbia River Gorge in Washington State. It was begin with the three turbine wind farm producing 2.5 megawatt, which is enough power for 2500 households. Nowadays, common wind farm are not so popular than other power sources. Mineral oil. Chinese scholar released the usefulness of mineral oil in the 11th century. Edwin L. Drake of America drilled an oil well in Titusville, Pennsylvania. U.S. oil production rose to 60 million barrels a year in the following years. Next is OTEC, Ocean Thermal Energy Conversion, relies on the difference in temperature between the different layers of ocean to turn a generator and produce electricity. The result of this pushes warm water to deep level of the ocean, pushing colder water to the top. Before 1100 BC, more than 3000 years ago, burning of coal began in China or India. Underground mines were first dug in the 18th century. Now, this corner, Gujarat government has launched Shurya Shakti Kisan Yojana SKY solar power scheme for farmers, enabling them to generate electricity for their captive consumption as well as surplus power. Turning page to 30, chapter number 24, Mars Orbiter Mission. Fill in the blanks with the correct answer using the hint box to answer. Now, the Mars Orbiter Mission, also known as DASH, is India's first implementary mission to the planet Mars. It is Mangalyaan. So, write MANGALYAAN, Mangalyaan. Mars Orbiter spacecraft, India's first interplanetary probe, was launched by PSLV C2 on DASH from DASH Sriharikota. It is November 5, 2013. Next, Satish, SATISS Satish, DHAWN Dhawan, space 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 CENTRE Center. Okay. Next, DASH become the fourth space agency to reach Mars from Roscosmos, NASA and ESA. It is Indian Space Research Organization, right? INGIAN Indian, SPACE space, RESEARCH Research, ORGANISATION Organization. Fourth one, the project was approved by the Government of India and cost ₹450 crore. DASH applauding Indian scientists said Hollywood movie Gravity cost more than our space mission. PM Narendra Modi. Sixth one, the mission successfully completed its 100 days in space on February 12, 2014. Seven, the full form of MSM, methane sensor for Mars, METHANE methane, SEN SOR sensor, FOR for MARS Mars. Eighth one, Mangalyaan will gather information on how the DASH Martian Welter System works. MARTIAN Martian WETHIR weather, SYSTEMS systems, WORK work. Ninth one, according to NASA, out of DASH mission to the red planet by different countries, only DASH went success till now. 51-21. 10. The satellite had carried science experimenting instruments totaling a mass of 15 kg. Now children, you have to complete chapter number 24 in your textbooks on page number 30, and you have to read chapter number 23 on page number 28 and 29, and you have also have to learn these fill in the blanks and you have to write this work in a very beautiful and neat handwriting. Thank you.